exploring, seek and find. You know you might surprise yourself. Talk without the taint to hold. The doubts that should embrace your heart. The calm and chaos of your soul. You know you might surprise yourself. Ooh, ooh.
It was a slight on my honor, so he deserved it.
But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen. See.
And they feed on insecurities I have. Won't you lay your healing hands on my chest? Let your ritual clean. Soak the ropes with your holy water. Tie me down as you read out the words. Set me free from my jealousy. Won't you exercise my mind? Won't you exercise my mind? I want to be free as I'll ever be. Exercise my mind, help me exercise my mind. There's the most by your
Kickoff has got the game underway with the Portugal very prominent. Line up for the home side. Rui Patricio starts in goal. Jose Font starts with Pepe in central defence. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. This could be it. Quaresma. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Pepe. He's coming forward with some danger. Cristiano Ronaldo! Rafael Guerrero. Excellent interception. Good piece of tackling then. Cristiano Ronaldo, strong and still going strong.
Well, how'd you keep this man down? Because he can do most things with a foot.
Nani! Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
The break is definitely on. Nani! Very good stop here. On to Ronaldo. Quaresma trying to find a way through here, probing away. And the attack coming from Portugal. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. And Ronaldo. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Nani trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation, stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Quaresma, a bit of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright. Cristiano Ronaldo. Portugal want to attack now. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Jose Font. And good interception, good hand. This Ronaldo! And Cristiano Ronaldo scores. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now Guerreiro. Portugal attacking now. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. In quickly. Brilliant football from this team. I think that's what the professionals call overplaying. Too many passes, possession squandered. Jose Font. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
It's going to take...
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. He's got his shot off now. Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but... couldn't supply it.
Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Pepe. Nani. Quaresma. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Now Guerreiro. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. This could be a chance. Shot up! It's the equaliser here. It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Jose Font. Quaresma. There's some potential in this move. Pepe, who is able to cut out the ball. There was good progress with this attack. Strong challenge. Now Guerreiro. The pass not completed, really. Just working away to try and find an opening. Rafael Guerreiro. Quaresma. Attacking now. We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Excellent interception. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1.